time with me today. I am in a very bad mood because I just filmed a half an hour eye examination roleplay using the green screen, which is behind here. And I tried out first, and I tried to, you know, see if it would work, and it did. And then the lighting changed outside, it got really cloudy, and I don't have good lights to do this, like, it doesn't light it up properly, and oh my gosh, it is awful. I can't use it at all. So yeah, to be fair, there was a lot of traffic noise, so it probably would have been very, like, choppy and edited anyway, so. Ah, well. So, instead of doing a full-on eye examination, thought I would do another light triggers video. So, here is my pen light, and I'm going to ask you to follow the light, please. I don't know why I have the fluffy mic cover on. I should probably just take that off. It's not needed. So could you please just follow the light with your eyes. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You're doing a great job, you're doing a great job, you're doing a great job, good job, good job, good job, good job. And then I'm going to do some smaller circles, okay? Some smaller circles. Some smaller circles. Some smaller circles. Okay, some smaller circles. and then this finger now, please. Ignore the traffic inside. Okay, don't let that distract you. Keep looking at my finger. 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 Okay, stop. 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 Slow it down. Okay, let's slow it down for a moment. Just look at the line. Just look at the light and follow it from side to side, gradually going up your field of vision. And now coming closer to you. Remaining slow, speed up slightly. It's gonna speed up and then it's gonna slow down again, slow down again, slow. Just follow the light. Just follow the light. Just follow the light. Nice and slow. Nice and calm, like waves, speeding up. Try to keep following. Try to keep following. Okay. Back to circles. Okay. And then the figure eight. Okay. The figure eight. Will you just look up for me, please? Just look up. Just look up. Look up. Look up. Look up. Look up. Both eyes. Keep both eyes open. That's it. Keep both eyes open. Open, open, open. Keep your eyes open. And then look down. Look down. Look down. Keep your eyes open. Going to pass a light in front of your eyes, okay? Just keep looking ahead. Keep looking ahead. You're doing a great job. You're doing a great job. Well done. 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 Okay, I'm going to change the lighting a little bit now. Okay, and see how your eyes react in different lighting. So I'll be one moment. We've changed the lighting a little bit. Let's see if your eyes react different to the light. Okay. So for now, just look straight ahead. Okay, you don't need to focus on the light. You don't need to focus on the light. Don't look at the light, okay? Don't look at the light. 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 Don't. Change things up with different kind of lighting. Okay. Don't look at the light, okay? Don't look at the light. Again. Just follow it again, please. Just follow it again. Well done, well done, well done. Well done, well done, well done, well done, well done. Well done. Thank you so much for spending some time with me today. I hope that you enjoyed this video. I am a big fan of light triggers. Please let me know down below what you thought, and if you have any requests for future videos, please let me know. Please let me know. Please let me know. Okay. Take care.